Everyone, Tranquil Tingles here, and I hope that you're doing well. I recently purchased a few items that I thought would make some fantastic crinkly sounds, so I wanted to take this opportunity to share those with you from ear to ear. One of the first items that I have for you is a very crinkly packaging. Now, if you recall from before, I have a deep love for ginger beer, ginger candy, and crystallized ginger. I even like juicing with ginger. Now this product says ginger candy, great for the whole family. The sweet ginger taste. Is warming to the senses. Ginger is also known for bringing comfort to the stomach. Ginger also is a fantastic easer of inflammation. Some resources. Let's specifically speak to ginger. To work against a number of infections. Now I will say that my love of ginger is a fairly recent found one, if I can say that. It wasn't always my favorite. I've recently come to love it. couple weeks ago and didn't much think about the crinkly sounds until I was halfway through the bag. And I thought it would be something that you all might enjoy. So while I was out, I made sure to snag a new bag. So we have our G, I, N, G, E, and R. And I also know that not everyone is going to like ginger the way I do. But hopefully you at least like the sounds that this creates. Show you a little notch here. What I'm going to do is open the bag and show you how big the chews are. So this is the size of the chew. So it's not very big at all. But it doesn't have to be. It tastes so sweet, and the flavor is so robust. They can be a little challenging to get out of this little packaging when you tear through it. But well worth the wait. in the midst of a pretty quiet meeting without catching a few looks. This is very relaxing. I do have a few other items as well. Another one that I think that you'll enjoy is another ginger product, crystallized ginger. Versatile ginger treat. It's all natural, gluten-free, of course. Vegan and packed with goodness and energy. So of course all this is sugar added to ginger root. So there are no other ingredients. To do more slow crinkles this time. So I hope this is nice and relaxing. So if we were to open this one, hopefully it will tear far easier than the last. Right. pretty big pieces, if you can see. It's just fantastic. I'll put it back for later. Make sure it's all sealed. Tell me if you really enjoyed the video. I'll make sure to do similar content. You can see big ginger root. And it looks like he's about to pitch a piece of ginger in his mouth. Also include the links to buy the candy and the crystallized ginger if you're interested. You found the video enjoyable. And I encourage you to please check back. Until next time.